Did you know that you've been using a strainer wrong all this time? Start by cooking your pasta until it is ready. Then take your strainer, place it inside the pot, push it against it, and pour the water out. This way, the pasta never has to leave the pot.